are y'all tonight?
Why are we being stopped?
Your tags are expired.
Yes, sir. I got proof.
Okay. Yeah, it's just showing on the sticker that.
No, sir.
When you run it, it says you ran it.
I'm sorry.
If you had ran it, you would have known.
I did run it. It said it expired July 2020.
Yes, sir. I know.
We're waiting on the name.
I'm waiting for them to come in the mail, but here's the receipt where I have faith. We're just waiting for the stickers. For whatever reason, I still haven't got them.
Okay.
I'm supposed to be resending them because I didn't get them the first time. But yes, sir, I paid for them.
Funny, I just go report to jail and now I can get pulled over and harassed. Every other place we get pulled up behind, they tell us it comes back that it's in the system.
It does. It comes back. It expired July 2020.
No, it comes back in the system that we paid.
No, it doesn't. I'm not going to argue with you about it, okay?
It might just be a
I'm not going to argue with you either about
okay.
it. Okay. I'm right.
Okay, that's fine. You have your license, ma'am?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
You want my insurance?
Yes, please.
Here you go.
What's your name and badge number?
I'm Officer Brown, 804.
Then you roll it up.
Sorry.
You're fine. Thank you. I'll be right back with you, okay? Sir, can you step back in the car? Right now you are, yeah. What's wrong? 804 Central Tennessee, Will. You can clear. I ain't trying to start anything with him. Appreciate it. 087-185-648-087-185-648.
I can start to make the plane in Springfield, she's valid and clear.
Ma'am, what's y'all's address?
I'm at it. 268.
Where you been? I know y'all been living around here. Where y'all live? Where do y'all live at?
Don't tell them, Sam.
Okay, that's fine. Central. Can you advise SOC?
403-33-9284. 403-33-9284.
10-4, thank you.
Central Tennessee. Central Mountain Legal Force.
1836.
So, 0044. Do they have insurance?
Yeah, I didn't call the thing though. They have some kind of, which I'm still charging with it because it shows up expired in here. They have some kind of paper where it shows that they went to, I guess, DMV down there to purchase something, but it doesn't prove that they purchased their tags.
Yeah, well, that's what they showed the Robertson County deputy.
So, I mean, that doesn't. Listen, they live in Kentucky, so they're going to have to...
Oh, dude, you got that? You got ferry register transfer? Because they've been living here for how long?
Yeah.
Make sure that does constitute state-to-state, not just purchase agreement. I think it covers it. All right, man, well, I was just checking on you. I'll sit back here.
All right, appreciate it.
If you need anything, I'll stand by.
Thank you.
47, 12 Central, copy 47. 588 Lincoln Adam George. 588 Lincoln Adam George.
Central 1999, Oldsmobile four door wide to Eric Arnold of Russellville, verified proof, 8021 and Tennis Park. Lane's called back about somebody there. It's not supposed to be there.
I couldn't understand you. Central, they're advising what now?
240 Lindsay Lane's advising somebody there. It's not supposed to be there.
Who's the caller?
The alarm company.
Yeah, Central, it's Neil Kerr. He's the executor of the estate. Going to be a family dispute between the deceased wife and Neil's family.
Careful, I advise we're not sending anybody back out, but it's Neil Kerr. 777.
Go ahead.
Can you please step to your unit and call me?
Hello?
Hello.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, you need him to take it back and say what it's for, because he's live on Facebook and we're getting called about it.
Do what?
When you get him to take it and say what you wrote him for, because he's live.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I know it. I know he is. I can hear him. I got my windows down.
Yeah. If you don't call him, you can call him and then hold him over for
no reason. Oh, no. I'm going to go code 40 times 4, so there's plenty to explain. Oh, yeah. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Okay, Ms. Payne, here's your license back. And I'm gonna explain everything. I'm gonna help you out the best I can, okay? Even though you showed me that, it's still showing an NCIC, which is the nationwide system that it's showing expired. So that is on here. But that being said, if you take that information to court that you have...
Sorry, your light's on.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you're good. Good.
If you do take that information and or any other information you get in after this point saying that you did... You were making
right,
steps
to get... the stickers come in.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Just bring it with you, and and honestly, they may throw that out.
Okay.
I mean, I can't speak for the judge.
I got a ticket for the same thing. I went to court a couple days ago, and they threw it out once I showed them.
Okay. So. And then also, I mean, y'all have been living up here, and you haven't changed your address on your license. So,
right. We technically do live in Tennessee. My mother-in-law lives up here, so we've been staying up here. Yes,
I gotcha.
But we still
tend
to
live
in Tennessee,
but yes. I got you. And then, also, when you were coming down the road, you were swerving quite a bit.
I'm sorry.
So.
I got it
on. Okay, that's fine. And then also, you have a headlight out, so.
Great.
All this stuff, I mean, honestly, if it's pretty much, if you show some kind of step that you're trying to fix it, then most likely, I'm talking to her, okay? Most likely, they'll be able to.
Yeah, I'm speaking up for her.
Okay, that's fine.
Because this is my car.
Okay, I'm talking to the operator right now. If you have any questions, I'll talk to you afterwards, okay? So.
Okay, and I'll get that fixed. Sorry.
I extended the court date out Okay, a little bit. It's December 9th.
Thank you.
That way it gives you a little time to get stuff done. So.
Okay.
I'm trying to help you out.
Oh, no, I appreciate it.
I ain't
trying
to mess
with y'all. I appreciate that, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You
have a good day, sir.
Thank you. Officer Brown. Yes.
What's your badge?
804.
804?
Yes, sir.
All right, I'll see you in court.
Okay, thank you.